Behind the Brand takes an inside look at the people that are making things happen. From up-and-coming entrepreneurs to the big guys, we show you how they go about their business. Meet the innovators with the know-how and vision to succeed. Get behind the brand.
How do you get through to those people who are historically sort of the unconvinced, if you will? You know, those are the mom and pops, the smaller businesses, those are the people sort of doing it old school. Yeah. And from what I understand, going through the book, it's new school thinking, isn't it?
Well, it is and it isn't. I mean, the fundamentals of marketing haven't changed. I mean, the engaging the customer and exciting them, you know, giving them something that they want to talk about.
Yeah, the principles are
the same. They really are the same. The reality is that the prospect, you know, the customer is now using a new set of tools to find businesses that they want to do business with, to engage those and to conduct business. And so what I really focus on in this book, and I think there are a lot of small business owners I talk to that are put off by the sort of the hype of, oh, I have to be on Facebook and I have to be on Twitter, like that's this sort of new religion almost. Right. And what I really tackle in this book is that actually I think the most highly referable businesses are those that fuse kind of the high touch business with the high tech. So they use this new set of tools to actually build deeper relationships in some cases with those people that they might see across the desk or meet in person. And I think that if businesses kind of wrap their head around that, then sort of the hype about Twitter or Facebook kind of goes away.
Well, a lot of those things too are tactical, right?
Yeah, that's right.
And you, I mean, in Duct Tape a lot, you talk about strategy and about having a business plan.
Yeah.
Talk to us about the process then of Referral Engine. You mentioned some processes, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I actually started out to write this book as the very much kind of the roadmap for how to get your customers to talk about you and how to get referrals and how to partner with businesses that can refer. And that's certainly in there. But I interviewed probably in the neighborhood of 100 businesses that I saw either getting a lot of referrals or that people told me about that people love to talk about. And what became, you know, clear pretty quickly was that the businesses that get a lot of referrals may do some of those kind of systematic things, but before they ever start that, they just are more referable. I mean, nobody talks about boring businesses. I mean, the businesses that really get a lot of referrals are people that go out there and say, how can we tell a certain market that we have exactly what they need? How can we create a better customer experience? I mean, how can we do something that people just can't not talk about? And that's the whole strategy piece. In fact, I think if you nail some of that stuff, the tactics that you surround it with, in some cases, aren't even that important, as long as you have a good strategy.